think what I do is, am I right?
You don't think it's bad?
I'll be honest with you. I know it's bad, but I do not care. The people I scam, they're just as bad as me. They think they can make money without working for it. They're fools.
Did you ever scam your mom?
No, not intentionally. But that's not what she thinks.
So is that why she doesn't want you around me?
No. My mother doesn't want us together because I am not at the top of my chosen profession.
What?
You see that man? Nobody wants to be here. No child grows up and says, I want to be the man who pushes the wheelbarrow. But if that man starts making money, everyone will be pushing wheelbarrows. To the average Nigerian, the only thing that matters is money. Money, 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 money. I do what I do so I can make money.
So scammers really make money?
Of course. 419 is big business.
419?
419 is the Nigerian criminal code for scammers. You understand? And yeah, scammers don't call themselves scammers. No, we call ourselves Niners. Yahoo boys. G-boys.
Why G-boys?
Like Game Boy. Because scamming is a game.
So people run scams.
Ask yourself this. Do you think those who scam will waste their time sending you those emails if they were not making a profit?
Maybe.
Most people think it's only the old.
The film in Nigeria, Nigeria, Nollywood, Nollywood. Nollywood. Is Nollywood. Look, Nollywood. Regarde Nollywood. God bless Nigeria. En France.